That's weird. I expected a lot more activity here. They said they were bringing 20 people. Where is everyone? Is the leader in her tent? She goes by Jim. Jim Bodden. Can you hear the phones ringing? I guess we know where she hid them then. The accountants have left. I'm going to send someone to make sure they got back to their cars safely. This is an absolute disaster. A bunch of poisoned accountants and a lone woman climbing a non-specific mountain. Next time someone tries to run a retreat out here, I'm going to make them hire a professional guide. She's expecting the others to meet her at the top of a mountain? Which one? This is exactly the sort of thing I find myself fighting uphill against. It's hard to get going when stuff like this keeps... Okay, first things first. We need to figure out where Bodden's gone. I'll try to reach some of the accountants back at the hospital. Maybe they can help. I get the distinct feeling that she hasn't packed hiking boots or proper equipment for a climb. Maybe she'll turn back soon. I'll let you know if I hear anything, okay?